Let's take a moment to explore a little bit of the Buddhist iconography for green Tada. Oops, how do I flip the camera? Guess I can't do that. Let's hit pause. All right, so here we see my Tanka of green Tada. And we notice she has two hands. You see if you can put my finger here. There's her right hand, it's open. And her left hand is at her heart in a gesture I'll explain in a future video. So the two hands, let me go back and show you my face now. The two hands represent love and letting go. Love by itself might feed our controlling tendencies, and letting go by itself, I'm trying not to flick you off, letting go by itself might make us aloof, but we put them together and we become a balanced human being.